A will can be contested if the original will was not found upon the testator's passing. It can also be contested if the will was not signed in conformance with Florida law. In addition, it can be contested if the decedent lacked the requisite mental capacity to sign the will. And finally, a will can be contested if it was the product of duress or undue influence.